Right? Okay. Oh, radiation blast. I don't like those. I don't like those at all. You know, we can run. We can get somewhere. Here we go. I knew we'd be able to get somewhere. Hey, everybody, what's going on? Office drone with a gun. So what are the missions here? We need to go... They're all up and to the right. We'll wait for another blast, and then we'll run. All right, come on. One. Okay. Okay. Rescue. Uh-oh.
No.
Well, that sucked. Okay. Oh, come on. Where's the entrance? Where's the entrance? How are we gonna get here again? That's okay. We have a lot of food. Okay. Soldier starts with a lot of hit points, I think. So we have our machine gun equipped. Just equip the pistol. Oh. Boom. And, oh, I stepped on a dart gun or something. It's okay. I know how to use my keyboard backwards. No problem. Okay. So yeah, if I hit down, it goes up. If I hit up, it goes down. That's fine. I can work with that. I can't right click this door. What do we have here? Open lock doors. And we'll need to throw a rock at that thing, but you know what? I think I'm going to wait for the confusion to wear off. I also want to get rid of that security cam. Although, if I blow that up, I bet it blows up the turret, too. Okay, we're no longer confused. Make sure the camera looks the other direction. Okay. Oh, that didn't work very well. Give me a rock. Oh, gosh. That was bad. You know what? Whoops. That's a laser emitter. Ugh, whatever. Okay. Okay. Got our rock back. We can leave that. Let's escort you. Although escorting you is not going to be fun with this radiation blast, is it? Not at all. Oh, man. That's going to stink. Okay. Let's hurry up. 2, 1. Okay, go. Follow me. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Uh-huh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Bad, bad, bad. Oh, no. I was just trying to get to shelter, and, well, that's what happens. Okay, well, we lost that mission. What are we gonna do? At least we got this chest out of it, and another silencer, which I guess we can use on this gun. We definitely don't need to use it on the rocket launcher. So we failed that quest. That's okay, I guess. Does it really matter? Does anything really matter? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Book it. Book it. And is it in here? No, but I think let's duck in here. Scientist doesn't seem to mind that we're here. That's good. Okay. Go, go, go. Break out. Where's the entrance? Oh my gosh, give me an entrance. Okay. No. Not gonna get out. Die. You all deserved it, I'm sure. We're just massacring everybody. You know what? This guy gets the knife. There's a computer. Let's check that out. Oh yeah, we need to break them out. So this is exactly what we need to do. Yay! And a cyanide pill. That's very useful for us, I'm sure. I mean, that other guy, that hacker, was asking if we had a cyanide pill. Maybe there's something that we can do with it that's really cool. But if there is, I don't know what it is. Let's eat that sandwich, because I only have one. Okay. So, to the exit. Guns. We want guns. Actually, we're maxed out on ammo here. And... all right, let's see if we can get these floors done quickly. Oh, I didn't get a level up. I guess that makes sense, since we failed a mission. All right, what do we got here? Retrieve item. No problem. Yikes. Okay, I'm gonna wait. I gotta wait for that guy to run back. And then I'm going to baton the security camera. Oh, sorry. Oh wow, that was fun. Those guys weren't even hostile at me. It's just too much fun to just kill everybody. Crowbar. Ooh. Alright, we have too much stuff. What can we drop? Well, our health isn't great, so can we eat, drink anything? You know what? We don't need this rock. We really don't. Some syringes we can probably get rid of. We don't need these lockpicks. We have a, what's it? A skeleton key. Okay. Signed baseball. Safe combination. And let's... we don't even need the safe combination. Okay. Where is the safe, though? Oh. Crowbar. Oh, hello. Oh, are you, there we go. Can we just... whoops. So even if I fire over here, it automatically aims? I kind of want my rock back now. Yeah. Can we go back and get my rock? Whoops. Didn't see that. Our health is pretty low now. Let's eat some bananas. Okay, it's fine. Where's the rock? Did I drop it down here? What did I do with the rock? Is it over here? Oh, here it is. What can I drop instead? We want all these things. I have too many melee weapons. Just drop a knife. Oh, and these banana peels. I'm never going to use these. Okay. Rock. No, pick it up. Great. Okie doke. And... okay. No, I deserved it. I definitely deserved that. Safe. Take it. Oh, I forgot I kneecapped. Great. Makes them all slow. What are we doing? What am I doing here? Retrieve item. Didn't I do that? Yeah, I did it. So now we need to rescue over here. Uh-huh. Okay. And... I don't even know why I keep the melee weapons. Okay. I guess just for stuff like this. And what do we have? A little money. And let's open the doors. Take it to the entrance. Fine. Bum ba bum bum bum. I will protect you. Here you are, get out of here. Great. Ooh, a haterator. Those are awesome. And pretty fun. Whoops. I don't have room for it. But we definitely want that. We're just gonna drop the cyanide pill. Wait a minute. Hold on. Is that something that you can put in a filtration place? Everyone's already out of here. Any air filter? Yes, there. Let's try it here. Ooh. Actually, let's try it right here. Oh, yes. Oh, what? What? You didn't die? Go back. Go back in there. Oh. That was so disappointing. Well, I guess that's what cyanide pills do. They're actually really awesome if you use them in air filtration. Okay, well, we want that haterator. Come here. And I think we might... We'll try to use it sooner than later. This episode is going a little bit long. We have two more stages, too. Where are we going? Let's go up this way. Did we already get what's in here? Yeah. Okie doke. Wish we could run a little faster. Hello. Don't mind me. And we did level up that level, so that's good. Need to continue. Longer status effects. Studious. Ooh, long lunge. Let's do it. Okay. Let's get through this one. We'll probably use the haterator. Ooh, yes, in this one. What am I doing? I'm gonna use the haterator 5. Inspire hate in the bartender. That's it? That was all the hatred? Oh, you can definitely tell it's like a dev build because look at that. It's like all, there's that icon still there for the haterator. That was a little disappointing. Let's use a grenade. Ooh, you know what? Let's use a grenade on these slave masters for the fun of it. Wait, let's get this mission first. Hello. Wait, can I not? Mission. Accept. And we're gonna wait a little bit and nice. Nice, slavers. That is a good weapon, that sword. Is there another weapon we could drop instead? The wrench is good because it can help things. Just drop the rock, I guess. Okay. Hello, don't mind me. Bribe. Threaten. Let's threaten. Oh. Die. It was all for a muffin. Paralyzer trap? I haven't seen that with a shotgun. Okay, let's drop some of these melee weapons. This is crazy. We don't need a sledgehammer. Well, we don't need a baseball bat. How about that? And we don't need a police crowbar, police baton. We do need a shotgun. These guys still mad at me? No, these guys aren't mad at me. Oh, Solomatic, great. Safe bust. Where did we get these? We don't need those. We don't need these bananas. I shouldn't have sold the bananas. That's okay. We don't need the syringe. These are cool. I think a certain game designer was running very low on ideas. Okay, I think that's fine. And, all right, what's up here? Oh, that guy's still mad at us. There's a banana. And break out. Oh, I can break you out. Easy. Shotgun has a little bit of ammo in it. I'd like more though. Oh, you have a melee weapon. Break out. Use B. You're welcome. Well, I might as well break you out too, right? Oh, hypnotizer. That's nice. I guess I'll take that. Wait, what's down here? What mission do I have down here? Oh, retrieve. Oh, no, I got it. I got that item. Dev build. You should not pay any attention to those little graphical errors. They are. This is a dev build. You shouldn't judge it like on that sort of thing. Rescue, no problem. I think what I might do is hypnotize one of these cops. Hypnotizer. Cool. Now I can just open this door and say, hey, can I have a key? Oh, thank you. Uh-oh. Prisoner hates my guts. Why does the prisoner hate my guts? I guess I accidentally shot him, maybe? Oh well. Lost that mission. And neutralize this one. I can do that. I can do that. No problem. What am I doing? I want landmine. play a silly prank on people. Mm-hmm. There's also the door detonator. I think we're going to do... You know what? We're going to do a grenade. We're going to wait for this cop to turn the other direction. Oh. That was a little disappointing. Oh, is that a shotgun? Oh, now that cop's mad. Cops be mad, yo. So we neutralized, right? Yeah, now we just need to go end that mission. Here we go. All the way down here. This is a lot more fun than that multiplayer mission that we were doing with that stranger who was hacking. I don't know. I mean, that's why you never see me play multiplayer games. Mission. What do we get? A cube of lampe. Lamps will continue to use. Okay, sure. I'll take it, I guess. We're full on items now. And now we're going to go to the last stage. I'm counting about 45 minutes in this video, so it's pretty long, but as long as we've come this far, we might as well go the final leg here. Maybe I'll split this into two videos, I don't know. Okay. Riot! Well, that's fun. That's a good one. I'm a little disappointed we didn't get to see the robot, because I would definitely try to kill the robot. Especially since we're doing it. We don't need a beer, it's fine. Can't eat any sandwiches. You should be able to just like eat it immediately. What do we have? What kind of drop? Base damage 11, 11. Oh, we can drop you. Don't we have a baseball bat? Yeah, we can drop you too. Pick up the food. And some money here? What's under you? Oh yeah. It's hard to, there we go. Okay. Free the slave. That's what we're gonna do. Boom. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to pick that stupid thing up. Where'd it go? Whoops. Ugh. There. Whoop. I don't know when we're gonna use this rocket launcher, so. And. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean hack. Okay, now we take you to the entrance and protect you from rioters. Oh, whoops, that's not the entrance. Down here. Hee-hee! There you go. Enjoy your freedom. And... two more. Two more quests. Oh man, look at all this chaos. Someone's hostile. Oh, whoops. Okay. Free the slave. We can. Oh dear. Alright, this is definitely rocket time. Oh dear, I almost killed myself. Hold on. This is. I think somehow I aligned myself with the slavers until I started attacking them. Oh, wow. Okay, well, that was fun. A mood ring. What can I drop? I'm never going to use this hacking tool. Get rid of it. All right, so what does this do, this mood ring? Okay. I don't know. Is there something I can equip? No. Paralyzer trap, huh? So, did we free the slave? I think we probably killed the slave, is my guess. Alright, so what do we have left? To retrieve something. Completed. Ooh, what is that? Steroids. Okay. Are they all hostile? No. Entertaining, though. Oh my gosh. Come here. Paralyzer. Oh. Oh no, I'm paralyzed. Great. Wonderful. Well, we know how it works. That's all I wanted to see. Oh my gosh. Can I fire? I can fire. That's good. 3, 2, 1. Hello, office drone. Oh, yeah, hashtag. And, I think a sledgehammer is the weapon I want to kill you with. Boom. Alright. Back to our guns. You have no way to open it. Oh, password's over here. Oh, come on. Drop whatever. Just eat the sandwich. And boom. Done. And a food processor, which I think increases the food, how much food gives us even more. All right, well, I guess that's it. I think that's the end of the episode. I guess I will check. Yep, that's it. So thank you very much for watching this episode. I know this was a very long one. I think I might actually split this one into two episodes because I'm going out of town, and I think I need more episodes than I have time to record. So yeah, this is probably the second part that you just watched. So if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, please subscribe, leave comments. I really enjoyed playing this episode with you. I'm glad we got to play a little more Streets of Rogue. I will definitely be playing more of this once the game has been released and there's another full update, and they probably add more to the game, like additional stages. But in the meantime, this might be it for a little bit. The online multiplayer probably isn't my thing. So I enjoyed playing with you today, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.